Okay, it's 10 minutes to 2. It's March 10th, 2016. I said it would flood out here. Look at all that out there is flooded. I said it would come all the way up to the tree here, which it has pretty much. Look over there. It's like whitewater rafting. If it would rain like it has been for the next 6 to 8 hours or so, that would flood out onto the road here, and then there'd be some major problems. But as you can see, it's already it's cresting over the driveway right here. Plus the culvert underneath. There's my finger. That's supposed to be coming underneath our driveway right there. But see how it's coming right over it? Plus coming around it, coming over on top. Hear that water? That's kind of cool, actually. I think it's pretty cool. Until it starts flooding over here, it's really pretty cool. Down inside down there, it's about 7-8 feet down. Oh, you can barely see it. You can almost see it. Let me take this off. I don't want to drop it. That water right there. It goes down in that deep ditch right there. I'm not walking out there. Look down here. Garden's screwed up again. Look over here on this side of the road. It's all flooded out there on the other side. It's been raining since about 4 or 5 o'clock yesterday evening. Actually, I see the internet went out about 5:10, 5:15, so it started raining about 5:30. So ahead of the rain, the internet decided to go out. Up there is the dish for it. Let me see if I can find it. Right there is the dish for my internet. If the wind goes over 2 miles an hour, though, it usually goes out, so. Look at that flooding. I'm just looking at the flooding on the far end over there. Big section of that field over there is underwater. Let me see. When I look at it, it looks like, right like that. See all that water? Wow. It's running off in the ditch over there too. There's like a gully down there. Ditch, whatever you want to call it. That's where that goes to right there. Right there. It goes down that way. Like I said, that's where it's pouring over into it right there. looks like it rose a little bit. That right there is what I was talking about. That come up over that road. That's a ditch over there. That's about 5-6 feet deep. See, I try to get on the viewfinder when I'm looking at the viewfinder right over the camera so I know about what it looks like. About like that right there. That's how I see it right there. Anyway, that's flooded. Looking out there up on the hill. So much for my onion seeds. Completely washed out.